This is the 60th anniversary of this place being open. We've had the best, and we've had the very worst happen here. 5 were killed. All of them murdered in cold blood.